Hello YouTubers, it's Bill. Today is Saturday the 7th of March, and this is going to be a video on the day of the life of Bill. One day in the life of Bill.
This is the entrance to the Washington Zoo. Now I need to park.
So this is the metro station at Van Ness and University of DC. I'm going to take this down to the zoo. Let's go. Well, there's nothing as confusing as taking the escalator when it's not working, especially when you get down here to the end and the steps are they're not the same height and oh, confusing. Okay, here's something that doesn't happen every day. I dropped a 20 out of my wallet and a guy came up to me and said, hey, you dropped it. It's not just a 20 though. Yeah, I'm recording it. Not just a 20, there's a 100 in there too. You could have been rich today. Nice guy. This is it, the Washington Zoo. This is the map of the zoo, and here's where things are located. I'm looking for the tiger, R6. I think that's the tiger right there. And actually, I'm here, and I have the longest possible walk to see the tiger. Yeah. This is a park designed by somebody Olmsted. So this walkway is called the Olmsted Walk. He's the same guy who laid out Central Park and the parks along the lake in Chicago. Somebody Law Olmsted. This is the zoo gift shop. And sometimes ideas come to you that really shouldn't. That's a tiger. I don't know, but I'm thinking it's going to be hard to steal that tiger. Yeah, I don't really see how somebody could even consider trying to steal that tiger. It's got this moat thing going here, and here's that part about the tiger can eat you. It's not a good plan. So overall, this is the tiger's lair, and I think it's a bad plan to steal the tiger from the Washington Zoo, take it up to Canada, and feed it caribou. That's a bad plan. There's the moat thing that's going on, hard to get across the moat. Two, the tiger can actually eat you. That's not good. As you can see, there's more than a few strollers here today. It's like stroller heaven. What's new? That's a new. What's new with you? So, that's the Washington Zoo. I recommend you try it. But don't steal a tiger.